Missouri State dropped their second straight conference game at home 91-78 to Bradley. The Bears were down 10 at half but stormed back with a 22-3 run. Missouri State found themselves with a 10-point lead late in the second half, but Bradley's three-point shooters were just too much for them to overcome. Missouri State is now 2-3 in Valley play, and they will head to Evansville on Saturday to take on the Purple Aces for the second time this season. Reporting in Springfield, Claire Niebuhr, Standard Sports.